Let me die in 1990. Let me do a premiere.